To find your course enrollment key, go to Users, Enrollment Methods, and when this pops up, you can either click on the Edit icon over here, or you can click on Self-Enrollment. Either way, you'll get to this page and you can click Unmask to see the enrollment key. Now note, when you go to the Settings page, this is the Course Settings page, there might be a password down here. If there's anything here, then guests would require that password to enter your course.